Hey. Is it gonna work? It's five. What? Five what? Hold on. I need to redo this. Oh, what if I copy it, then remove it, then paste it? That's next level. Oh, right. Yeah, I knew that. Paste. No, paste. Nope. Alright, I'll just add a new one then. I should have done this beforehand, but I forgot, so bear with me. Ah! Oh, is it because I have to click on it? Why are you not picking up the game? Why you do this? Oh, nice. Maybe I have to go windowed for this game then. Right, bear with a sec. Why is it not picking it up? It's so weird. Alright, try adding it again then. What the fuck? It just does not wanna. It just does not want to pick this game up for some reason. Okay. The only other thing I can think of is if I go full screen and then try window capture instead. There we go. And then if we move this all the way down here. Annoying, but classic old games giving me classic old problems. Oh! Okay, no, no, why? Sorry. Saved. I saved it. Wait. Wait, what the fuck? So when I click on it, what the fuck is going on? Wait, is that what it said? I missed that. I'm actually gonna have to. Sorry, hold on. I'll ask how you are and stuff after this cutscene. Father. Do you really have to go? You know I do, dear. I need you to protect the castle. Under no circumstances are you allowed to follow me, do you understand? But Father... Something is wrong with the wind. I must go to the wind shrine to make certain nothing's happened to the crystal. What? Yes, I've noticed it as well. But to go alone is... No, don't worry. I'll be fine. Have faith. Amano? Is that the font? I don't know. Is that good or is that bad? You can't do that! Oh, right. Oh, of course, illustrations. Yeah, my bad. Boom. Well, how is everyone doing anyway? How is everyone? Boom. The wind just stopped. I've got to hurry. Me too, man. It's been a while since I've played this, and this game in particular has got a lot of music that I listen to quite a lot. But yeah, I'm good. The wind stopped. Father. I'm just ready to get into it, man. Hopefully no bullshit, XD. Okay, wait here, okay? Space potato. Yeah, that's what it looked like. They were kidnapping that girl. So they do have an auto mode too. Hey, are you alright? Yes, I believe so. Give you my thanks. My name is Lena, and you are... Me? Okay. Do we keep the names the same? Or do you want to pick a name? You collectively want to pick a name, or suggest one, I should say. It's entirely up to you. Keep the original. Okay. I didn't see any other objections, so. Ow! Call me Bart. Me and my chocobo just got to go wherever the trail leads us. Bart. This rock suddenly fell from the sky. The impact must have knocked me out. Guess it's a meteorite. A meteorite? I wonder if it has a connection to the wind stopping. Again, I give you my thanks. I wish I could do something more to show my appreciation. Wink. But I really must go. Whoa, hey, hold up a sec. Bart, did you hear something? Huh? Ooh!
help me!
Over there! Yeah, the first of many. True. Oh. Are you alright? Where am I? Oh, my aching head. Sakes alive. What's happened? I don't remember. Huh? I can't remember anything. Looks like you hit your head pretty bad. Maybe you got amnesia. Oh, something came back to me. My name is Galuf. Or Galuf. That's a start. Anything else? Nope. Just the name. Other than that, my memory's a blank slate. Nice. I'm very sorry, but you must excuse me. I have no time to waste. Where are you going? You must go to the Wind Shrine. The Wind Shrine? Now that you mention it, I'm pretty sure that's where I was headed. It's decided. I'm going with you. But... yeah, you got to play it smart with these gambling bots. I can never let such a sweet girl go all by her lonesome. Plus, I know I've got to get to that shrine. I feel it in my bones. You've got to take me with. Bart, what about you? Sorry, I'm going to bow out on this one. Good luck, though. Or bow out, I'm not sure. Bart. Thank you again. Farewell. Godspeed and all that whatnot. Oh, am I playing again? Come on, Boko. Let's go. Horrible sound. Ow, Boko. Bad chocobo. What are you doing stopping like that? Now, don't you give me that look.
Quick.
I know. It's just a girl and an old man. And all those goblins around. Fine, I got it.
Ah!
Boko, come on. Why did you get that voice? What, Boko?
Quit!
Because he's evil. Ah! Weird, enormous goblins. What if I just do this? Just chill. Oh, nice. Maybe Boko does smoke. Who am I to judge? To go, but good luck. Hey, thanks for coming, man. Have fun with your D&D. Morning, Barts. Seems I cannot escape being in your debt. Hey, don't worry about it. If there's a little delay in... Hold on, let me pause. If there's a delay in the scenes, maybe I can change this display capture to be game capture so we don't have bars on the side. I'll see if it makes a difference real quick. Hold on. Oops. Ignore that. So if I just add this. No. Okay. Well, I'll give it a shot. Oops. Okay, we're good. The shockwave from the meteorite's impact caused landslides. The road's covered in rubble. I don't think you're going to be able to make it to Tool that way. Or Tool. But if I can't get to the Wind Shrine, then... Wind Shrine. Gotta hurry. The old guy's pretty dead set on getting there too. Alright, I'll go with you and personally see to it that you get there safely. Oh, really? Yeah. You know, it was my dad's dying wish that I go out and travel the world. Plus, this time, it feels like the wind is calling me. What a sweet talker. As if you don't have the hots for the little missy. What? You're awake? Don't sound so surprised. This old dog is always ready for anything. still. If the road is blocked, that makes things a sight more difficult. I won't give up. There must be a way to reach the Wind Shrine. Right, and we'll find it. Alright, let's ride. During one of those quakes. Boko, I think this is going to be a little too dangerous for chocobos. You stay here, okay?
Come here!
Spring. Yeah, just let me do a switch to the water. Press and chill. Recovery spring, HP and blah blah blah, full heal basically. So that's how you get in. Then I leveled up. Nice. Everyone leveled up. What's that? ship just now. How was it sailing with the wind so weak? True. Pirate hideout, meaning that ship we saw must have been a pirate ship. I wonder if they would give us a ride. I think the only ride they'd be interested in would be a keel haul for all three of us. Yeah, you can't ask a favour from a pirate. That's why we'll just sneak on and steal their ship. Whoa, you're pretty gutsy for an old-timer. I don't know what I just opened, but... Wait, what's that? What's up here? Oh. Yo ho ho and stuff, time to cast off. Well, cast off means start sailing, kid. I know that. The wheel won't even budge. How do you work this thing? Try working anything and there will be devil to pay. Trying to steal my ship, are you? You've a lot of brass. Or mayhap you're just lacking in brains. I'd wager it's the latter. Wait, I'm Princess Lena of Tycoon. Please accept my apologies for attempting to commandeer your ship. What? Princess? Of Tycoon? Sir, this is a formal quest from the Kingdom of Tycoon. Please allow us the use of your vessel. I must get to the Wind Shrine. My father is in danger. Oh, the Princess of Tycoon. Here on my ship? I'm sure we could fetch a good price for this one. Hey, leave her alone, you degenerate, lecherous, piratey pirate. I beg of you, please. That pendant. Tossed a lot of them into the brig. Aye, aye, Captain. Well, this is a fine how do you do? What genius came up with the idea to steal the pirate ship, anyway? Look in the mirror, Pops. Oh, my aching head. I can't remember a thing. And your amnesia oh so conveniently returns. Still, I can't believe you're really the Princess of Tycoon, Lena. I'm sorry, I didn't intend to keep it a secret. It's not that big a deal. But if you're the princess, why were you going to the Wind Shrine all alone? My father is there. He hadn't been gone long when the wind slowed to almost nothing. I just can't shake the feeling that something terrible is happening. I slipped out alone to head to the shrine, but then that meteorite fell, and you know the rest. Why does the Princess of Tycoon have the same pendant as I do? She said her father's at the Wind Shrine. Prepare to cast off, lads. Set a course for the Wind Shrine. Captain, what about the landlubbers? Untie them. I meant sometime today. But why? I reconsidered your request. You can go back into the brig if you'd rather. Pull anchor. We sail for the Wind Shrine. Hey! Something wrong with your ears? I hope I don't have to repeat myself. Well? Aye, Captain. But the wind has stopped. How can the ship move? Full of curiosity, aren't you, lass? Sildra, come up and say hello. Beautiful, isn't she? Sildra and I were raised together. We're closest siblings. Alright, we're off. Oh, actually, I need to open my OBS thingy. Hold on. Forgot about that. Professionalism. Should be on my desktop, so hold on. Unbox. There we go. Right, my bad. Captain, shall I sail her to the Wind Shrine for you? No. tool. Let me save. Oh, ignore that. We'll save over that. Grog, Grog. I think I'll stop in and have a drink as well. Why don't you have a seat, big boy, and then just keep your eyes on me? Oh god. For you, honey, we've got something special. Ah. Woo! Okay, hooray. Wait, who's this guy? I'm not looking at anything. You perv, get your mind out of the gutter. If I just decide to leave, we'll just leave Faris. Oh, trying to give me the slip? I think not. I just wanted to look at your equipment, actually. I think we'll give it to, what's her name? Is that, I mean, that doesn't look like a guy, I'll be honest, but... It portrays Faris as a guy, so... You look a little whipped behind the ears. How's about I take you to the Greenhorns Club? Sure. Yeah, I reckon so. First, shut your eyes, kind of. Just anyone figure out where's that. Alright, here we are. Literally to the left. Howdy, I was showing you to this adventuring thing, right? No. Oh. Hey, yeah! Oh, shit! Alright. Yeah. Oh, alright. Okay. No. Oh, dear. Nice. Oh, nice. I'm pretty sure that this is Zoc's house, but someone you know? Yes, he built the Torna Canal. That's great, I didn't want to actually see him. Nice. Hold on, I'll go check on him. But, what have you got that goofy look for? Nothing. I didn't see anything. Must have been the trick of the light or something. We're crying out loud, shove over and let me see. Great Caesar's ghost, just gorgeous. Sure haven't felt like that in a spell. What in the world are you two going on about? Slept like a babe, I did. What are you two gawking at? Get a hold of yourselves. I need a little time to myself, so shove off, you. Okay. Is that like a map? Doesn't look like it. Okay. Weapons. Oh. Don't forget about me. See ya.
armor.
Don't care about me. So I need some shields and some hats. So let's buy 3 hats and then we'll go do some random encounters for some shields. So yeah. Excuse me. Give us them random encounters. Need some Monet. How much was a shield? Was it 90? So I need 270. Excuse me. Wow, we found one. That's lucky. We could sell that, actually. Should have checked the magic shop, really. Oh well. We'll get enough for the shields and then we'll go see how much we need for the spells. Thank you. Check the magic shop. Fire, thunder, lizard, cure. Let's just get these two. So I need 330. Okay. Actually, I could sell one of those hats. So, let's just call it a 330 still. Just 100 more gil and then we're good. Suppose it would give us some levels too, which ain't necessarily a bad thing. That's enough. Let's go buy some magic. Cool. I think we're done here. Not entirely sure where the Windshrine is. To the north, I think they said. Oh, that looks like a shrine. Princess Lena. Oh, jeez, I'm tired today. What's happened? What's the matter? The wind suddenly stopped, and now there are monsters in the shrine. What about Father? The king went to the top floor. He is yet to return. Something must have happened to him. The crystal's on the top floor, right? Won't hurt to go up and take a look. Faris, come on. Nice. Prefer not to be blinded, but hey ho. Oh, nice. Leather shoes. Very nice. The cap. I think everyone's already got one. Yep. Mm-hmm. That's a big bird. No way, this is just a room. Oh, you could have. Oh. I kind of want to keep fighting these goblins, though. I want one more pair of shoes for the what's it called? For the one last person who doesn't have any. If I can. Might take longer because we're in the back row. Elixir, nice. Not what we're after, but I'll take it. One more battle with a black goblin, and if I don't get it, then we'll just carry on. Alright, we'll just carry on. Oh no! Incoming. Oh no, I don't do that, but yeah. Wait, I can't. Oh, it didn't. Oops. Nice. Oh, excuse me. Ah. Oh, whoops. Manoi wizard? Manny wizard? Oh look! Staff. The crystal. It shattered. Ow. What the? Courage, the essence of flame. Devotion, the essence of water. Hope. Hope, the essence of earth. What's happening? Feels warm. Are these the crystals' essences? Nah. Father. Listen, and listen well. You four are the chosen ones, the warriors of light, bearers of the four crystal essences. Father, what do you mean? The wind crystal is already shattered. The other three crystals are in danger as well. You four must protect them. An evil presence is awakening, one that wishes to return everything to darkness. Father! Go forth, light warriors. Save the crystals. Wait. No. Father. What are these? Guess they're pieces of the crystal. Night monk, blue mage, thief, black mage, white mage, The crystal. It's lending us its power. For now, let's get out of here. Lena. There should be a warp panel to the outside behind the altar. Jesus. I know what jobs are. Yeah, know what abilities are. Okay. So let's have, sure, a monk. He doesn't have one yet. Okay. Job for Lena. Let's have, I guess. Blue. Gallop. Guess he can be our black mage. Can be the white mage, I suppose. Cool. Wait, is that like a secret passage? Oh no, stairway. I need that. I think we want to defend because the blue mage can probably learn some stuff here. So let's just get everyone healed up. And then we'll just keep spamming defend. hope that they use a spell and we can learn it. Alright, we're just gonna kill it. Bad enough. Switch the rose when I come on, use your spells, use your abilities so I can learn them. That's the whole point. The wrong guy. There we go. So I think that means she should have learned it now. So we can kill this. Okay, he's dead. Learned arrow. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Very nice. Items. Now you need to learn Goblin Punch. Come on, maybe auto target. Maybe not. Give me Goblin Punch. Thank you. two goblins now. He did it. Okay. Awesome. I don't think there's any others. Actually, hold on, let's go. Do a save. Is there any other enemies? I will go heal, just because, you know. My eyes.
Oh wait, that's the entrance.
Oh wait, no, this is back up. We wanna... I think we wanna leave. I think we got everything we came here for. Oh, we can actually, let's go buy all the rest of the spells. Hello. And then I guess we could buy some staves. I think that's how you would pronounce it. For our mages. Or maybe not the blue mage. I don't know. Let's see. Let's just see what it does. So if we give her a rod, she'll get more magic, like one. What about you? Okay, yeah. Sure. So, with the magic, do I like, is that just learned? Yes. Oh, Princess Lana. Zok. It is good to see you. Yes, it's been a long time. Zok, I have a favour to ask. We must go to Wals, so we need to pass through the Torna Canal. Oh dear. Ever since the wind crystal was destroyed, the beasts in the canal have multiplied like rabbits. It is much too dangerous to enter. Moreover, I seem to have lost the key to the canal somewhere. I'm sorry, I cannot help you with the key. Still, since you've come all this way, won't you at least stay the night? Wonderful. Then, follow me. Crystals. Now that I think about it, they're the reason Dad... The crystals must be protected at any cost. Stella, if anything should happen to me, never tell Bart about the crystals. They aren't his burden to bear. This is fast-moving text. Oh, darling, please don't say things like that. Father, I'll protect the crystals. Promise. What's the matter, Bartz? Nothing. I just was reminded of my folks. They died a while back, though. Here, take it. Huh? Take what? The key to the canal. With it, you can open the gate and travel to Wos. I was worried about Lena, so I hid the key, but... Please, take care of her. Princess, please take care of yourself. Safe journey. Guess we go then. Captain, wait up. Sorry, lads. I'm leaving you laggards behind. Captain! But why? You know we'd follow you to the end of the earth. I know. And I thank you for it, but not this time. Captain! This smells of a long journey. While I'm gone, I need you now to guard the hideout. Can't just let anyone raid our booty. But Captain, please. Aye, aye, sir. Wind at your back, Captain. Godspeed. Lena, what's wrong? The moon crystal has been shattered. Right now, the only difference is that the wind has slowed. But soon it will stop blowing completely. And in a few years, the air will grow stagnant and the birds won't have any place to fly. Father said we had to protect the three remaining crystals. Three crystals? Yes, the crystals of fire, water, and earth. If those were lost too, then... At first, nothing would happen. But it wouldn't be very long before the earth began to decay. The seas dirtied and rivers ceased to flow. Fires lost their heat and the world became dark and cold. It really would become an unlivable world. We've got to protect the crystals. Huh? Did that trigger any of your memories? Nope, doesn't matter. I'm still gonna help. Well said, old man. I'm coming along too. Plus, we still have to find Lena's father, King Tycoon, but he disappeared into thin air. He still lives. I feel it in my bones. Never for a moment believe otherwise. Bartz, will you come with us? Before, I was just coming along for the ride, but seeing everyone here... The crystal shards. We were given power to protect the world. Power of the wind crystal. That's it, I'm in. We got some crystals to save. Sure enough, let's be off. Right then. Ba-da-bum, ba-da-bum, ba-da-bum. Ooh. This is the pirate cave, right? Okay, so she's now really. Oh dear. So I think she should be a second black mage. Sure, I mean, why not, right? And we also need to do this. What? Those are like Boko's footprints. Don't tell me you tried to go after us. So he's in here. We have to try and see if we can learn anything from these. Thank you. on, it's gotta have like some ability or something other than just cool. Surely. Oh, there we go. See, why couldn't you do that on the blue mage?
We might be here a while.
No! Oh, God. So how does she use the blue magic? Have we got to get it to a certain level? Did we even learn it just then? No. Okay, so she has to stay as a blue mage. I guess. So he's a black mage now, so what does he get? Just black magic. Right. So what I should do is have her be a black mage first, learn that, and then she can have black magic and then switch back to blue. Oh, but we need the vampire. Okay. Right, she's gonna be switching jobs a lot, I feel. Annoying, but my own fault. Devil crab. So we want to kill Death Crab. All you had to do was use vampire on the correct target. Ugh. Thank you.
Hooray.
Nice. Alright. Right, now let's switch her out. okay, he's not a monk yet. I think we make him a white mage. White mage sounds kind of okay. And then they can be in the front row. Yeah, I like that. So he's a monk now, so let's swap him to a thief. And let's just check that he can keep the thing he has. Yeah, so let's just check he's still... Yes, he's still... Okay, cool. How about it? So how do I... Ah, so I can sprint now. Cool, very cool. Oh, I should have tried to steal. Oh well. Oh, it's something... Oh, a toggle. Right, right. Oh. What if I just, like, get an encounter here? What happens? What's going to happen? Shh, it's a goblin. Steal from the goblin. Oh, sweet, we've got a potion. Worth. Okay. Not screwing around. Nice. Giving him pots. Oops. I can go in here now. Ooh. Nice. Excuse me, mate. Oh! Boko!
Queh!
Oh, he's been hurt. Found him zonked out in the cave, so we brought him back here. But he'll be fine, now that he's in my capable hands. Please, if you can help him, Doc. Leave everything to me. I guess he's trying to confess. His quotes must open a path, blah blah blah. No, don't eat the bird. Oh, sweet. Okay. Let's get out of here. Heal while we're here. Excuse me. Right, so I guess now we go to the canal, which was over here, right? Yeah, this looks like a canal. I was right. Parts. My incarnation, did you get the key? Does it matter? Let's get going.
sucker. Shit. Wasn't paying attention. Oh shit, still alive. Nice. So, Lena can now go back to being a blue mage. And can go back to this row. Hey, what's that? Oh no, the sealed monster. Thundering typhoons. The rudder's not responding. You better figure something out fast, because we're getting sucked in. Sildra, what's wrong? Look alive, something's coming. It's a thing. Child's play. Ha! Easy peasy. Yay. Find passages. White mage. Cover. And a tent. Very nice. Sildra, I'm sure she's okay. She's a fighter and you know it. Sildra. Let me go. I said get off. Sildra. How's Faris? As well as can be expected, we should leave him be. The ship is just drifting with the current. Wonder where we'll end up. Faris, Sildra is Surely Sildra's still out there, alive somewhere. Where is this? The graveyard of the sea. A gathering place for ruined Scottish ships and a nest of the undead. Brr. Brr. Hang on. Brr. All the more reason to hot foot it out of here. White mage, so you can earn level 2 magic. And once you're at level 2, you can switch back. Flail. Who can use that? Mace, even mages can wield. So 20, 28, 26, 51. So, she's the white mage, so she should have this. And come out of the back row. All right. Oh, whoops, that's... Fuck it. Skeleton. Can I get on this ship? Or this one, maybe? I
think we just save our MP. I mean, they're only hitting us for like 7. Go this way, get soaked. What are you gonna do, melt or something? Come on. What if I go up here though? Because that looks like something. Let's just try fire magic on everything. See how that goes. Alright, they take 0 from that. So what's his name ruined the turn? Ha. Nice. Oh wait. Trying to save MP. Oof. Let's use fire magic underwater. Healing. Hmm. Up or down? Up or down?
Nice. I guess down is the way to go then. Oh, what? Come on. I didn't stand there. I'm soaked. Yow. There's a fish on my shorts. This room seems safe enough. Let's take a rest. I'm gonna change into dry clothes. No peeking. Okay, time to get dry. I'm fine like this, don't worry about me. Are you crazy, boy? You'll catch pneumonia in those wet things. Hey, what are you doing? Get away, don't touch. What's all the commotion? Yow. Lena, this... he... Oh my stars and comets! He's a she! Hold on. Wait. Well, print screen then, that'll do. Well, maybe I am. You got a problem with it? Of course not. Just, why were you trying to hide it? When I was just a lad, lass, a pirate band took me in. I've been one of them ever since. Yeah, so? Well, would you want to be the only girl on a ship full of pirates? Ha! I knew from the start that you were too pretty to be a man. Phew. Anyhow, make fun of me for really being a woman and I'll shiver your timbers, but good. Huh? Okay. That's right. It's okay. Now I'm turning in, and you lads had best do the same.
Okay.
Ah, set like a log. Rise and shine, dullards. Time's a-wasting. Hey, old man. There's nothing lollygagging from the likes of you. On your feet, let's go. Bah. If you aren't gonna dress like a girl, and you should, it's a real shame to hide such assets. You could at least talk like one. Heh. No point in trying to change her. Ask who she is. That's for certain. Let me just swallow you whole. So, can I use that ability then? Detect hidden passageways. How do I do that? What's in this room? Oh!
Archie. Oh. Hey, nice. Mind flusher, what the fuck? Oh, he's poisoned shit. Learning. Oh, a flame scroll. Oh, so can she... Okay. So if I swap back to Black Mage now, learn some... Oh, okay, that's what I wanted. Thank you. Now she can go back to having a rod. And go back to that row. Very cool. Does anyone need a heal? Let's give a... heal to yourself, mate. There you go. Whoa. Antidote. Phoenix down. We can do a bit of farming here, maybe. Get him. Nice. So, Kyle's about to be a level 2 white mage. Does he have a second job yet? Yes, he does. Okay. Got white magic level 2, so let's make them both something else. Do another rod, really. Oh well.
She's a knight, right? Oh, we should move her up. So we've got a black white mage, a black blue mage, a knight, a white knight, and a thief monk. Sounds good to me. Okay. Something's fishy about this place, and it ain't cod. What? Bart, come closer. Mom? Father. Lana? Grandpa, over here. Who's that? I just can't remember. Just let us have your soul. Become one of us. Demon, what are you? Oh, I didn't expect any of you to escape the effects of my magic. Greetings, I'm Siren. I'm afraid your companion's soul now belongs to me. Still, I'm feeling generous. I could be convinced to spare yours if you ran home quietly. You think I'm abandoning these kids? Fat chance, Missy. Why would you risk your life for these people? Because they're my friends. Don't be fooled by her trickery. Open your eyes. Bart snaps out of it. Lena comes to her senses. Faris leaves the trance. Good off. Incoming. Silence. Whoa, that looked cool. Can I cure that? Nope. You can't abuse anything, so you're kind of useless. That did nothing. I guess it's physical attacks then. Sarah has become one of the ew. What has happened to you? Oh, so fire should now be good, right? Shield. Girl, if you saved this, I owe you my life. Don't sweat it. Aw, you're blushing. I'm doing nothing of the sort. No. Alright, save. Right. Stream here, but thanks all for watching and chatting and usual. We'll be back with more Final Fantasy V tomorrow. Let me just check if we can host anyone or raid anyone, I should say. We can. So we're gonna go raid a friend of mine. So go say hello for me. I'll see you all tomorrow.